Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. Did you know, according to the National Strategic Plan for Hepatitis B and C, the global death rate because of hepatitis virus is 1.45 million every year, and this rate was over the death caused by HIV, AIDS and tuberculosis. Alright, for those who did not know what hepatitis B is, it is the disease that caused by the virus from family hepatitis. So today, let's talk about what is actually hepatitis B virus, or mostly known as HBV disease, in context of their structure and why this virus can kill people over the world. So basically, the virus is categorized into two, which is non-envelope and envelope virus structure. HBV is under the envelope virus, which have the outer envelope that encloses the capsid inside. Let's zoom in some more. On the outer envelope of HBV contain HBsAg, the surface antigen, which composed of the surface antigen, pre-S2 protein and pre-S1 protein, while the capsid was built by the small protein named hepatitis B core antigen, HBcAg, to protect the DNA virus and the enzyme used during the viral replication. In addition, in between of outer envelope and capsid, there were hepatitis B E antigen, HBeAg, which is small soluble protein. So, why hepatitis B are so dangerous? This answer is because most of hepatitis B disease is asymptomatically, which means that the person does not experience of any symptoms. The most important part is this disease was known as silent infection, where the viruses can spread through blood and any body fluid. So beware with your environment and people around you. But don't be too anxious. Prevention is better than cure. So don't forget to get screened and vaccinated. That's all from me. Thank you.